We're on the back tee of the 568-yard par 5 fourth hole. Although visually intimidating off the tee, the waste area between the tee and the fairway is really not an issue. The bigger issue is to miss the bunker that's on the right side of the hole. Balls finishing in that bunker amount to the better part of a full stroke penalty. The shot calls for a right to left shot, starting just right of center and working back into the left half of the fairway. Let's see if we can produce one of those. Just inside the fairway bunker, that should have taken advantage of the steep slope that'll run the ball down into a position where we can actually go for the green in two. Let's go see how it turned out. My ball barely skirted the bunker. Took advantage of a little bit of the downhill slope, and I'm about 240 yards out. Longer hitters can easily carry the right corner of the bunker and take advantage of this slope, which is sloped heavily right to left, and have the ball bounce significantly down the hole and end up with an iron into this relatively short par 5. That having been said, we're about 240 out. The play here is up the left side, landing the ball short of the green and letting it release up and on for what we hope will be a two-putt birdie. Let's see if we can do that. Leave us a relatively straightforward up and down chip in the hopes that we can make a birdie. Let's go play it and see how it turns out. The approach to this hole is pretty firm in front, and it features a significant left to right slope. I didn't have quite enough club to get it to the middle of the green, so the ball took the contouring and rolled just off to the right side here. Any play to this green should favor the left and take advantage of the contours and roll it onto the green. With that being just off the right side, I'm only about 20 yards from the hole. Let's see if we can chip one up close for a straightforward birdie. I think in most people's books that'd be a gimme. So to recap the hole, play ideally would favor the left side. If the shot is hit solidly and takes advantage of the downslope, balls will roll out to an area where the green can be reached in two. The approach to the hole should favor the left side, as the whole second half of the hole has a left to right grade to it. The green itself has a high center. Pin placements on the right should allow for a lot of break. Pin placements on the left are a pretty straightforward birdie. Let's move on to the fifth hole.